those were the days. Those were the days. 2019. Minkah Fitzpatrick. Yeah, I remember him. Yeah, he used to make a lot of plays for the Steelers. You said he got a flashback card. That's well-deserving. Well-deserving. Man, what a time to be alive.
2019.
Yeah, Minkah Fitzpatrick. I remember that name. I remember that name. Yeah, he's pretty good. He's pretty good.
Hoyer throws. Intercepted. It's picked up by Minkah Fitzpatrick. And Fitzpatrick is going to go all the way. What a play.
Yo, what is good, everyone? Your boy Deke back again with another Madden 22 vid. Taking a break from the quarterback 2 competition for the theme team. We just dropped the Haskins gameplay. Josh Dobbs is up next. But we got a Minkah Fitzpatrick flashback card. 89 overall. He's been in the league for so long, so you know they had to give him a throwback card. They did him. Well, who was it? Danny Dimes, too. There was like a couple players that are only in the league for like 2 or 3 years. I'll take it, though. I wish, since they were doing flashbacks, we need a quarterback upgrade pretty bad. I wish they would have done like a young version of Big Ben rookie season, gave him like 80 speed or something like that. Since we already had Minkah at like 85, 86 overall, we didn't really need this upgrade that bad. We need upgrades on offense. Since we got the card, why not get the card, do some gameplay. We got 92 speed, or 92 acceleration, sorry. 91 speed, 81 man coverage at this point in the game. That's pretty good. 89 zone coverage. I still need to figure out how to do those strategy cards, because I probably could have some better overalls, not only for this card, but for the rest of my theme team. That's neither here nor there. Upgraded the card too. This is with the power up. Not going to throw any X factors or abilities. I just don't think any of them are like that worth it, especially since I'm going to be using with Minkah throughout this whole game. And yeah, that's about it. I have the throwback card art, which is pretty dope. I feel like since this is the flashback card, it says on the description that this is the throwback to the Colts game where Minkah had the pick six. That's what needs to happen. We got to get a pick six with Minkah. I'd be happy with just a pick, but I mean, to put the gameplay over the top, we need a pick six. So that is it. Let me know what you guys think of this Minkah Fitzpatrick flashbacks card. Time to get into the gameplay.
Ultimate team matchup, and these guys on your screen ready to rock as well. Some of the stars of today's game.
It's already starting. We're at this point in the game right now.
Now Roethlisberger on first down. Short little throw to Ebro.
Goal is we just got to score. Not quick. We just got to score this drive. Build up the momentum. And then Minkah Fitzpatrick pick six. It's not hard. Should be rather simple. I had him.
Now Roethlisberger to throw.
This is Chase. I feel like Claypool should be more open on that. It's all right. Let's just keep running the offense. Nice, a drop. Nice.
They go play action. Now Mahomes.
Oof. Defensively, you're over there trying bro, to there wait, the is this what he's going to do the whole game? Is this really what he's going to do? Yeah, I think he's just, wait, oh my God, why am I just getting mauled? Like, that's so bad. I guess this is what I'm going to have to do. This defense, Mike Blitz 3.
Shotgun snap to Mahomes. That quick target
here. I'm losing. How is that not a pick? Oh my God. I got to put Denmark back there, though. I'll put Minkah in Spillane's spot. Let's put... Oh, this is interesting. Let's put Spillane and Bush on the outside. All right, let's see what this does. Let's see what this does. This could be interesting. Stephon too, it's getting pancaked. I get a chuckle out of this game sometimes. I really do. Oh my God. Man, I wish my defensive line was like that. I really do.
Also showed confidence in the defense. They didn't pick the throw here, Roethlisberger.
Dot.
He's caught on the sideline, but he's not going to have a first down. They say he was.
Can't make this up. Cannot make this up. Wide open play, great pass, not complete. Can't make it up. Wish I could.
They'll try and throw for it with Roethlisberger.
First down. First down. Ball don't lie, bitch. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get this. Let's get this first down. That's right. That's right. Oh my god. Wasn't the best play, not gonna lie. Probably could have done better with that one, but it's cool. Touchdown? Oof. Bring in your blitz. Keep bringing that blitz and see what happens. There's Roethlisberger to throw. Let's go. Let's go. Tutty. Tutty. Let's go. All right, I need to play on defense. I need something. My defense has been so bad. So bad. He literally passed it right in front of Robert Swain. I didn't get the pick somehow. So I like this lineup. I like this lineup. All right, we're not getting pancaked. We're not getting pancaked. I watched some YouTube tutorials on this defense. That's where Minka should have been. Okay. Oh, my God. This pisses me off. The amount of adjustments that need to be made on this defense, though, is otherworldly. Ooh, where's the penalty? Where's the flag? Come on. Oh, okay. Nice play, dude. Nice play. I can't make my adjustments quick enough is the problem. I think that's it. Oh, my. Really? Where's the fumble? Where's the fumble on that? Really? Shit. Getting past the line of scrimmage, not losing yardage. Ooh, alright. They'll try to run for it. Ooh, make a Fitzpatrick. Clutch. Clutch. Let's go. Fourth and two. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Wow, that's your best play. That is your best play. Okay, cool. Almost again, but no, I guess not. Everything's literally in slow motion in this game. Okay, three timeouts. Somehow he is like all the momentum in the world somehow, but it's cool. He's only up 7 points. It's about a 30-yard gain right there, just thrown to the side. That's great. That's great. It's what you love to see. It's what you love to see. Out of the gun, it's Roethlisberger. That swung out wide to Harris. He'll get it up on third down, Roethlisberger. He's pressing. Wait. Complete the contact there enough to. Oh my God, I'm going for this. Here's Roethlisberger. That's right. That's right. Same bounce. Oh man. Almost taken to the crib. Almost. Okay. Okay. We're rolling. Ebron. Let's go. Let's go. You count on Ebron in the clutch. Timeout. 12 seconds. How close are we to a field goal? 28 plus. I need some more yards. I need a few more yards. Let's go. Out of bounds. Out of bounds. It's not out of bounds. We'll kick the field goal, though. Nice. Money. Money from Boss. Okay. Let's try to get this defense right. I'm close. I'm pretty damn close. Oh, man. Okay. Hold on. Nice. There it is. Defense is looking good. That's all he's got. Wow. God. Oh my God. That's his best play, and that's the sad thing. Wide open lane? Okay. have literally zero momentum. Zero.
Halftime, does that touchdown a minute ago change the thinking here at all?
It was a touchdown. Yep, that was a touchdown.
To throw once more on second and 10.
Yep, here we go. Here we go. Got to work on my skills still. Got to work on those skills. That was bad. Probably could have gotten an extra like 10 yards at least. Let's go. Let's go. I'm playing pretty good. I'm playing pretty good considering the God squad I'm facing. Playing pretty damn good in my opinion.
Now it's Roethlisberger. Throw left side, gonna be taken in by Harris.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, little high step. Ooh. Give me more momentum. Damn, man. I think I have a little bit more momentum in my favor.
Roethlisberger looking to throw.
Ebron. Oh, with the clutch catch. Don't call it a comeback. Don't call it a comeback. Let's go. Just waiting for the pick. Just waiting for the pick. I think it's going to happen. What is this? What is that maneuver? Nice run, dude. Nice run.
Throwing on first down is Mahomes. This one goes out wide for Mahomes.
Oh. I literally ran a perfect defense there. I ran a perfect defense. Did you see what happened there? I couldn't have run that more flawlessly. So that's that. Yeah. Yeah, I guess so.
And the coaches. Well done.
Let's go. Let's go. I could just hold him to a field goal even.
Now here's Mahomes.
There it is. There it is. To the crib. To the crib. To the crib. Let's go. Let's go. I mean, I don't know. Can you do it better? Can you do it better? Let's fucking go. I don't know if you could write it up better. I'm going to have Denmark in. I already got the pick six. I got to win this game. That's the goal.
Mahomes.
Let's go. Yeah, that's what we're doing. We're doing dime. So we got Minka then. We have him in the back. I don't want to mess around with that. Denmark potentially getting burned or something.
And this is caught right along the sideline. What a job of keeping the toes in bounds there. A gain of 28 yards there, and give him a first down.
Can I just have a moment of silence for this game's ethics? That's what we're on. That's really what's happening. Playing flawless in the second half. TJ whiffed the tackle, bro. Oh my God, he is making terrible passes. Read it like a book. Read it like a book. I have to get back in the formation I was in earlier. Let's go. Let's go. Oh my God. That's just so sad. That's so sad. That's where the game is right now. That's where we're at. Catch. I mean, you saw the play. I'm just going to show it again. The one on Terrell Edmonds. Like, played flawless defense. Let's go Deontay, though. Let's go Deontay. All right, we got some yards. Need a field goal. Three timeouts. I like this. I like this. With that tackle. Okay. Okay. All right, we're going to bounce. But we saw. We saw what happened. I played awesome defense. Had a Minka pick six. But like I said, Madden 22 at this stage of the game. That's pathetic. That was just really pathetic. I was the better player. Sometimes it doesn't roll out that way in the final score, unfortunately. You go up against better teams, so that was the case there, and Madden doesn't want you to win. That was also the case in that game. It's unfortunate, but I think this makes for some good gameplay on YouTube, so I hope you guys enjoyed. Stay chillin'. Peace.